Hello, my dear students. Welcome back once again. So here we have the circular from the council. Some important instructions and guidelines are given over here. And most probably it is regarding your semester 2 examination, which is going to be held in the month of April. That is the last week of April. That is from 26th. Okay. So these instructions are there for the candidates. Okay. What they have to do. During the examination, they have to reach to the school on time. You have to sit on your allotted places and all. Okay, carry your admit card and all the required things and all, like pen, paper, pencil, as well as a scale and all. Okay, and most probably you have to write your unique ID clearly in the answer script. And please do check it before you submit it to the, hand it over to the invigilator or the supervising examiner. Okay. So all this instruction you have already gone through it in your first semester also. The same thing you have to follow it here also. So this is a long list. So it is advisable that you reach to the examination hall well in advance, so that you will be given the time to read the question paper, so that the 15 minutes time or 10 minutes time, whichever will be allotted to you for reading, you can utilize it cautiously. Okay. And then unfair means and all, if you are caught indulging yourself in any of the unfair means or malpractices, then what action will be taken by the supervising examiner, that is mentioned over here. Okay, so it is better that you avoid all this type of thing and concentrate in writing your exams fairly. Okay, so let us skip all this part. If you want, you can read it properly also. Okay, so all these are for the students, so you can read it. Like rechecking of answer script. Suppose the examination result is declared, most probably in the month of July the result will be declared, and then if you are not satisfied with any of the subject marks, then you can apply for that, but you will be given 7 days time. Within the 7 days, if you apply, well and good. If not, then your application will not be entertained. Okay, and the answer script will be kept by them, or we can say that 60 days. That means they'll keep the answer script for 60 days only. After that, all those answer script will be destroyed. Okay, so all these are here. Then candidates who fail to secure pass mark, suppose if anybody fails, okay, and they are not awarded with a pass certificate, then they will be given a chance, like a compartmental examination will be there, and they can decide in any one of the subject which they want to secure pass mark, then they can appear for that. Okay, so that is also given. And you have to follow all the safety protocols, COVID protocols. You have to move smoothly in the examination hall, reach to your examination hall, sit in the allotted place and all, avoid crowding and all. Okay, and during the entering of a school gate also, there should not be any crowd and all. So all this we know that we have already instructed you also, so that you can go to it. And please, use of face mask is compulsory. Okay. And carry your own hand sanitizer, that is for your safety only, so that you can do it. Okay, and please don't forget to carry your admission card or in the examination hall. Okay, now here is the revised timetable for semester 2 2022. So earlier the examination was supposed to start on April 25th, but here 1 day delay is there, so your examination will start on 26th of April, so that you can go through it. Okay, so it is a revised timetable for ISC class 12 examination. So clearly given over here. So it is not a revised, earlier also it was given, some changes were made due to the class with the G mains exams and all, so you can go through it properly. Okay, so still you tally your timetable properly, so that there should not be any confusion, and you reach to the examination on time, and there should not be like you are not ready, you thought that there is a off or there is no examination, and finally you got a call from the school that examination is has already started and you did not reach to school. So better to avoid all this type of things. You please go through it properly. Okay, so please take the print out of this answer script, this timetable, and then prepare it properly. Okay, so all the very best for your ISC semester 2 examination 2022. Thank you very much.